Hello, my very most beautiful Leos. How is everyone? I hope you guys are all doing amazing. So my lovelies, we are going to be doing your May Who Is Coming Towards You reading. Now this reading is going to be a general reading. It will not be able to resonate for all of you. So if you guys want something that is meant for your exact energy, then I do have personals open. And everything that you'll need to know, whether it's about this reading or about scheduling your personals, all of that is in the description box below for you. So archangels, spirit guides, and ancestors, please deliver clear messages with a very clear understanding for my most beautiful Leos, please. May the messages that need to be heard the very most please come through, and may they please find those who need to hear it. Please show me Leo's energy, a very clear message with a very clear understanding. All right, my lovelies, let's take a look and see who is coming towards you. We have the Nine of Wands in the reverse. The Four of Swords in the reverse. Somebody has given up on trying to not talk to you. That's what that feels like to me. Somebody is giving up trying to, not communicate. Somebody is giving up on trying to keep the silence. They are not at peace with the way that things are between the two of you. Okay, and I feel like this is somebody who could have maybe been trying to keep the silence or just trying to, not reach out, but I feel like they're giving up on that, the Nine of Wands in the reverse, because they're not at peace. They're not at peace with the way that things are between the two of you, Four of Swords in the reverse. So they're ready to come out of that. They're ready to, break the silence here is what that feels like to me. Show me this person's thoughts when it comes to Leo. What are their thoughts when it comes to Leo? Got the Eight of Swords. So they've been really in their head about it. Like I said, they're not at peace. Eight of Swords, energy, perfect card to follow that up. They've been really in their head. They're really overthinking, and they just, they're not at peace with the way that things are. The Two of Pentacles. They've been trying to figure out what to do here. And I feel like some moments are easier than others. I'm really drawn to the waves that are like going up and down. Like some moments they can, not talk to you and they can just be okay. They can go about their day. And other moments it's like the silence is overwhelming. Okay. I do feel like they're trying to figure out what to do as well. What are their feelings? How do they feel? Six of Cups. So yeah, they've been really spending a lot of time in the past. Really thinking about you. It's a very, it's almost like a missing you type of an energy. The Queen of Cups. That's where that's coming from. The Queen of Cups, yeah, they're definitely missing you. They're thinking about the past. They're missing you. They're hurting, They're hurting. If they hurt you, they're reflecting on that as well with the Queen of Cups. Sometimes she's really focused on that, so she could be reflecting on it as well, reflecting on past situations, past things that have happened here. What are their true intentions when it comes to Leo? What are their true intentions? The Three of Wands. So they could be wanting to send something out. To me, sometimes the Three of Wands can be a card of delegation of sending something out. It's also future thinking. It can be waiting for the right time as well. So I do feel like this person is thinking about, future plans. They could be waiting for the right time to express themselves or the right words to say, something like that here. But they do still have hope. That is the thing with the Three of Wands. It is also a card of hope. See what that was. King of Wands. So yeah, they could be waiting for the right time to take action, but I do feel like they do intend to, okay? They do intend to at least send a message out. What actions will this person be taking? What actions will this person be taking? Got the Hermit and the Magician. So two major arcanas there. It's like the Hermit is like at the end of this, shining their light on the whole situation. I do. I feel like they're seeing things from a higher perspective. I do feel like there's something about this silence. There's something about this break that has shown this person a lot. And it's like they're making the most of it with this combination. It's like they're taking the experience. They're taking the lessons. They're seeing things in a new way. And they want to manifest a new connection or manifest a new beginning within this connection. Okay. They want to make something happen. They want to put the lessons that they've learned, this new perspective that they have, to good use. Let's go ahead and grab another deck and take a look and see where your energy is at with things. Show me Leo's energy towards this person. Show me Leo's energy towards this person. What is Leo's current energy towards this person? Ace of Pentacles. And the Two of Swords. So you guys could maybe be uneasy, whether it's like off taking a new opportunity or whether it's like taking another opportunity with this person. You guys could be kind of on the fence about it, is what that feels like. Show me Leo's thoughts when it comes to this person. What's Leo thinking? The Queen of Cups, you miss them too. You kind of want to make this happen too. Maybe you're not sure if it's going to happen. Maybe that's where this is about. Or you could be on the fence depending on what's happened between the two of you. You both have two, so you're both kind of in this back and forth energy, but at the same time, you both want this. You both want this. You both miss each other. Show me Leo's feelings. How does Leo feel about this person? The Hierophant and the Page of Swords. So they've definitely been on your mind as well. You could be, some of you guys could have eyes on them, or you could know that they have eyes on you. Take it how it resonates, maybe both. I do feel like you've had a lot on your mind when it comes to this person. I do feel like you miss this person. I do feel like you want to talk to this person. And I also feel like there has been pain between the two of you. The Two Swords here and then the Page of Swords has the Swords. That's three Swords. They have the Three of Swords. You know, to me that is, you know, there's both of you are hurting. You know, both of you have experience hurt within this connection. I do feel like you already, I still feel like you want to commit to this though with that energy. But I feel like a lot of lessons have been learned as well. The Hierophant can be, you know, major lessons being learned as well. What are Leo's true intentions? The Ace of Swords. So I do feel like you plan on communicating with this person. The Five of Wands. I feel like you don't want to argue, but you're worried that there will be, that what you have to say could, you know, cause an argument. It's like you want to express something, but you're worried like what you have to say could cause an argument. And that could be what has caused you to hesitate in reaching out, as what has caused you to hesitate to express your thoughts or feelings, trying to maybe avoid some kind of drama or some kind of conflict. What actions, my goodness, that was not spirit, that was just me being a klutz. It happens. Let's try this again. What actions will Leo be taking? Any actions? The Knight of Pentacles, not really. I feel like you see the potential here, and I feel like you're trying to, sometimes the Knight of Pentacles can just be being very thorough. It can be even coming up with a plan, seeing the potential here or wanting this. But he's still not moving. It's still not a big energy, or movement energy. You know, I do feel like you do want this opportunity with this person. And I do feel like if you guys can have a conversation that doesn't end in an argument or, you know, causing, you know, some kind of conflict, if you guys can have some positive communication, you guys do want this. I feel like lessons have been learned from both sides. I feel like growth has been obtained from both sides, and I feel like you guys are both really missing each other. You guys can't stop thinking about each other. You're not at peace with the way that things are. They're not at peace. You guys are mirroring each other. You really are here. There's slight differences, but at the end of the day, you guys are both being called to action to make a decision. You guys both want this, you know? So it's like, are you guys willing to move through the conflict to make this happen? This is a very clear message. You got the Judgment card. You got the King of Wands. So what... You're being called to action, okay? You're being called to action. That's what this judgment's about. Make the decision and move towards it. You guys, the potential here for you guys to move past this conflict and towards, you know, something smoother. The path to have a transition or to overcome this is definitely here for you. Even to the Four of Wands here. You know, that's reaching a goal, a finish line, an accomplishment, a celebration. So I definitely feel like this is possible. Some of you guys could resonate with this. Could be twin flame energy for you if that's something that you guys resonate. You both miss each other. You guys are mirroring each other. You both want this, okay? So show me, let's not use this one. What is the biggest challenge here within this connection? What is the biggest challenge here for Leo? What is the biggest challenge here, please? What is the biggest challenge? Three of Wands. You know, threes are about expression and creation. So just expressing for both of you, just to send it out, for both of you just to express how you feel. And it's also like having hope within the connection as well. And sometimes the Three of Wands can say it's like waiting for the right time when there never will be one. So keep that in mind too. Yeah, the Knight of Swords. Some of you guys could just be waiting for the right time to reach out when the right time is now. you know, the Three of Wands also having hope. It's also just saying how you feel, like sending something out there. It's with the Knight of Swords too, which is also communication. So that's a challenge, is, you know, you guys are both feeling this way, but it's like nobody's saying anything. Nobody's doing anything about it. You guys are both just sitting in it. What doesn't Leo see coming here? The Page of Wands. That means, I do feel like you could be on the receiving end. Sometimes to me, the Page of Wands can be, it's a sign to me that you guys could be on the receiving end of a message. I do feel like that's something you don't see coming, is that you may end up getting that communication. You may end up getting a message from them. Yeah, the Two of Wands, so. And I feel like you'll have a decision to make. The decision will be up to you. What advice do we have for Leo? The Lover. So a decision definitely needs to be made. I definitely feel there's a possibility here for a major turning point within this connection. And I do feel like this is just a very intense soul connection. Like I said, some of you guys may resonate with this as being your twin flame or your soulmate, the Nine of Swords. So, you know, there's, you guys have both awoken to a lot here, awoken to the way you feel about each other, awoken to the connection itself, awoken to some lessons, and now it's time to take some action towards it. One way or another, a decision needs to be made, my loves. All right, so this is what I have for you. If it resonates, let me know in the comments down below. If it doesn't, check out your other placements. Everything that you'll need to know, whether it's about this reading or about scheduling your personals, all of that is in the description box below for you. If you like the way that I read, please like, share, and subscribe. And most importantly, guys, if you want personal prayers for any reason at all, just go ahead and put the little prayer emoji in the comments down below, and I will go through and pray for you. So I am sending so much love and light. Until next time.